Hi everyone, welcome back. This is Dr. Neha. Today I'm going to tell you about the recent population statistics which is required for your NEET PG exams also, which is just around the corner. What is the current maternal mortality ratio, infant mortality rate, all that, okay? So this report was published in June 2020. This is based on SRS 2018 report, but it was published in June 2020. So this is the latest data. All right, crude birth rate of our country currently is 20 per thousand mid-year population. What is crude birth rate? Just for your revision, number of live births per thousand mid-year population. Okay, crude death rate currently is 6.2 per thousand mid-year population. What is crude death rate? The number of deaths, all right, the number of deaths per thousand mid-year population. Annual growth rate of our country, guys, as per the National Statistical Office currently is 1.2. Annual growth rate hota hai CBR minus CDR divided by 10. So currently India is in the rapid growth phase. Pehle wo very rapid growth mein tha, abhi rapid mein. But according to UN World Population Survey, it's 0.99. But we should go for 1.2. Population doubling time in India is 50.72 years. Here we use the rule of 70. Okay, whatever is the current growth rate, you can divide it 70 by 1.2. Aap karke divide kar sakte ho. But here, as of now, the growth rate is 1.2. So population doubling time is 50.72. Sex ratio per thousand males, everybody, the current one is 899. But according to census, it was 943. 66.5% population still resides in rural area. Total literacy rate is 74%. So from here you could get this as MCQ. What is crude birth rate? What is crude death rate? Aapko MCQ aa sakta hai. What is the current sex ratio aa sakta hai? And that is very important. Now the most important vital stats also, which is very very important, population and vital stats both. Under 5 mortality rate currently is 36 per thousand live births. IMR 32 per thousand live births. Neonatal mortality rate 23 per thousand live birth. Early neonatal deaths, matlab first 7 days of life, 0 to 7 days, that is 18 per thousand live birth. Late neonatal, matlab 7 to 28 days onwards, that is 5 per thousand live birth. Perinatal mortality rate kya hota hai? 28 weeks gestation to first 7 days of life, that means till birth to 7 days of life, that is 22 per thousand live births, okay, which is very very important. Still birth rate is 5 and survival index currently is 96.4. so what can come as MCQ? Under 5 mortality 36. Now according to SDG, guys, we want to reduce the under 5 mortality to, I've taught you, 5 and 25 to 25 per thousand live births. Infant mortality rate is 32. Neonatal mortality rate हम लोग कितना करना चाहते हैं according to SDG? 12 per thousand live births. Early and late, if you can remember, good. If you can remember, that's very good. Okay. And next, everybody, look over here. Current maternal mortality ratio is 113 per 1 lakh live births. This is very important. Ye latest hai, maximum Assam, minimum Kerala. If somebody asks you rate, rate is 7.3 per 1 lakh females in reproductive age group. Lifetime risk of maternal mortality is 0.3% for any woman. Ratio is number of maternal deaths per 1 lakh live births. But if you talk about rates, it's number of maternal deaths per 1 lakh women in reproductive age group. Alright, last but not the least, population distribution, agar aap dekhoge India mein, 0 to 4 years ke log 8% hai, 5 to 9, 8.6, adolescent could be asked 19.5 and elderly is 8.1 hai, plus the reproductive age females is 50% se zyada is reproductive age females. Alright, that is important. Here you can just remember the total dependency ratio, guys. Total dependency ratio is 48.7%. India currently is experiencing demographic bonus. Alright, there is decline in fertility. But total dependency ratio is 48.7%. Just mein dependent 0 to 14 is 26% and more than 65 is 6%. So out of this, what you can remember is current under 5 mortality, infant mortality, maternal mortality ratios, what is the percentage distribution for adolescents and elderlies, plus you can remember some of the things like rural India abhi bhi kitna population hai, what is the current sex ratio, 899. So I hope some of this too does, you know, you'll be able to remember. Guys, in the special classes I take every day morning 9 a.m. PSM app, the free classes, okay, where on an academy app, sorry, I'm taking PSM free classes where they are interactive classes. I teach you PSM in a detailed manner. So you can definitely tune in every day morning, download the an academy app, and you'll keep getting notifications also. Some of the batches that are starting on an academy platform on the 8th of September is a focus batch for FMG and a target next 2022 batch also on the 8th of September. If you want any batch, you can use my code PSM10 and subscribe. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a good day and all the best.